Hey guys, hello and welcome back to Vinnats and Designs. Since we are nearing August 1st Sunday, Friendship Day, we are going to see two exciting Friendship Day cards and Friendship Day bands. And with no further delay, let's go into the video and see how to make it. For making Friendship Day band, I am using M-Seal. As a common process of M-Seal, you have to mix these two compounds to get a fine mixture. And suppose if you find bit sticky, you can use talcum powder or a bit of oil. So our M-Seal compound is ready now. I have written friendship on a white card with two little hearts on the sides. I am placing a glass on it. If you don't find glass, you can use thick plastic covers or OHP sheets as a better alternative. And apply a drop of oil over the surface. I am taking small part of M-Seal and rolling it over as thin as possible. You can use talcum powder to roll over easily. Using the thin string of M-Seal, I am going to replicate the underneath design exactly on the glass. For this process, you can use some sharp pointed tools like pens and sharp pencils. Now the written design on the card is exactly on the glass now. And with the remaining M-Seal, we are just creating a rectangular shape and then cutting it into 7 equal parts. Now we are creating a hole on the side. Like such, create holes for the remaining parts too. Once we are done, allow it to dry overnight and next day it would be ready. And now it's time to color. Before starting our coloring process, it's better to prime. So I'm just giving a coat of white acrylic color. I am going to cover the word friendship with gold. And this is my second layer of color to make it vibrant. Now our golden color word is ready and I am using this red vibrant yarn. I am interweaving the yarn through the two little hearts on the sides of the word and then securing it with a knot. And that's it, our classic Friendship Day band is ready. Moving to the second band of the day. As I'm in love with rainbow, I thought of preparing some colorful rainbow friendship band for you. Do you remember the 7 pieces of M-Seal beads which we prepared earlier, right? We are going to transfer the 7 beads of M-Seal pieces into 7 vibrant rainbow colors. After coloring our bead, let us weave them using multicolor rainbow yarns. I'm using embroidered thread for this, which can be easily replaced by woolen yarns as well. Since I don't have any big needle, I'm using 2 small needles instead. So using this, I'm weaving the beads together. So our band is colorfully ready now and it is complete only with letters on it. Now let's make Friendship Day cards, which is super duper simple. For this I am taking a rectangular black chart which is 30 cm width and 8 cm height. I am taking a small square shaped paper to create a tiny envelope. Our tiny envelope is ready and I am going to place this on the card. And I have made tiny little colorful hearts and I am going to place this in an assumption that it comes out of the envelope. and you can also overlap your heart so that it fits within the scale. Making of this particular card is very simple and it colorful too, and it is complete when you write a wording on it. I'm using white acrylic color and 0.0 brush to write wordings on it, and now our card is ready. To make our second Friendship Day card of the day, I'm taking this acrylic sheet which is again 30 cm width and 8 cm height. I have placed the card on a landscape view and I am drawing a curved line over it. And for this particular card, I am going to draw a bird-like character, which is actually not a bird but something very cute enough and easy and simple to make. So let me show how to draw these cute birds. Now we are going to draw these cute birds on the curved line that we already have drawn, and let us start coloring our card. Now for that I am taking a bit of blue and mixing up with lot of water and making it to a watercolor consistency. You can use black pen or black acrylic color to write wordings on your card and also to give outline for your birds. And now our Friendship Day card is ready. I have shown two Friendship Day bands and two Friendship Day cards in this video. If you like, please do hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Meet you in another video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.